showcase his footwork. He's applying a lot of pressure right now to Grishenko. Say that Anatoly needs to utilize the jab and go.
Left, right from Malakian. That was a nice right hand landing to the side of Grishenko's head. He seems to take a punch well, doesn't he? Uppercut from Grishenko. Lugging these huge bodies around for 25 minutes, Mitch, is no mean feat. Olivier Kos jumps all over him to make sure that there's no more punishment.
And take a look at it. Look at this. Circles him to the right, chin caught up in the air. I know he was, you can only last so long by leaving your chin exposed like that. And Anatoly Malakian puts him out.
And all of that power, Mitch, came on the back of a missed punch. So he didn't have a big setup for it. He missed once and then came straight back at him.
RDR couldn't take a punch. You're sorely mistaken.
Yeah, if you've ever shaken hands with Anatoly Malakian, he's got two hands that are like anvils. And that's when they're not moving at you. That's it. He's full.
Somehow RDR sticks
out. He's out.
That's it. Malakian, the new world champ in the light heavyweight division as he walks off out of the one circle.
So a guy like Anatoly Malakian, eventually, one of them's going to put you down.
This is sensational.
Oh, he heard him with that one shot and then to the head.
Close the distance and clinch with him and try to wear him down because he's just standing in the range. You see Malakian land that uppercut right there. Punches like this with these 4-ounce gloves and a guy like Anatoly Malakian.
RDR couldn't take a punch. They are sorely mistaken.
Yeah, if you've ever shaken hands with Anatoly Malakian, he's got two hands that are like anvils. And that's when they're not moving at you. That's it. He's full.
Somehow RDR sticks
out. He's out.
That's it. Malakian, the new world champ in the light heavyweight division as he walks off round the one circle.
Right here, Malakian steps in, and it wasn't that first one. He hits him with the body shot, and that kind of folded him, but it was that overhand right that did the damage right here. RDR was already folded up at that point in time, but the second,